Hey everyone, it's Corey DeSoto and I'm with the
Miranda Sings. I do my own introductions.
Nice.
Well, hi guys, it's me Miranda and we are going to do breakfast eating, Taco Bell eating foods.
Did you know that like gays shouldn't eat spicy foods before a date?
Happy people can eat whatever they want.
No, gay people.
Yes, that's what I said.
Which one do you want to eat first?
Let's eat a burrito. I love a thick log.
Can we eat at both ends? I love both ends.
Corey.
What?
Corey, you're my assistant. We work together. Stop hitting on me.
How am I hitting on you?
I can just tell.
Put it in my mouth.
Easy. Wait, you get the baby. Actually, my mouth is big.
What are we eating? What is this?
This is a bacon dream come true.
No, dreams do come true.
Bacon, eggs.
It's good. Good.
I got a tomato.
It's good for you, Miranda.
I hate tomatoes.
It's good for your prostate.
What the heck is a prostate?
Your wimples.
Is that what got infected?
Girl, I don't know what's going down, but.
Next.
Next, we'll try the crunch wrap.
Right.
Ooh, I like the shape. Oh, look at that green stuff.
Juicy.
Guacamole. Oh.
Tomatoes! Why'd they put tomatoes in it?
Because it adds a little zest to flavor.
Who freaking puts tomatoes in breakfast?
Not you.
This is the worst day of my life.
We have three more to go.
There's a tomato in that, I swear to God, Corey, you are fire.
This one has sausage in it. You like sausage?
I love a sausage.
Me too. No tomato.
No tomato. That is delicious.
That's a good one. Do you want some hot sauce?
No, it's too spicy.
It says call your mom.
You call your mom.
Okay.
The sausage egg burrito was,
that was good.
Delicious.
That was really good.
They have a lot of breakfast burritos.
I'm sure it has meat in it. Oh, look at another sausage one.
Cheese and...
sausage and eggs. You got so scared it like reverse pooped out of you.
You scared me so bad.
These are like little Cinnabon bun balls.
Cinnabon? Why isn't there any juices to dip it in?
I think the juice in the center. Look at these little balls. You can just
so
fit
cute.
Both of them in your mouth. Ready for the center surprise? Creamy.
That's magical.
Love that creamy center.
It's a nice firm ball. I love that one. That one's really good. We should put that in a burrito.
All right, I guess that's all we ate it all. I think we're done. It's not gonna go home now. I'm gonna call HR.
All right, thank you.
Bye.
Turn it off, we got stuff to do.
Yes, master.